teaching my kids the amendments, I'm doing something wrong by informing my children. Like, I be feeling like y'all want me to lose or something. Like, you the fuck niggas and they feeling fuck? Because I'm teaching my kids the fucking Second Amendment. You hear me? We have the right to bear arms. You hear me? It's guns yeah. up on you pussy nigga. You hear me? And my kids are fully aware of that. You hear me?
Your kids are already set up to fail anyway.
So right. They're trying to see. Right. They're already set up for us to fail. But guess what? I ain't gonna let that happen because I ain't failed in life and I quit school, you hear me? Nigga, still young and successful. So I'm gonna give my children that knowledge I have, you hear me? And make sure they are ahead of the game. You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, stop trying to criticize me because I'm helping my children. A lot of you niggas that's, and everybody in them, a lot of people in them comments, that's, y'all really want to see me down, you hear me? Y'all saying that shit because y'all want me to just stop doing, y'all trying to trick me.
Boom, 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 boom. You know where it is, man. It's what OG product, bringing another edition that Garrison News. You know, the Schlingo Trap, Neal Cutalator. Fuck a moan to get schmooled as we should. Oh, man, goddamn. Things makes it go, Talk nice, mama. Anyway, man, we out here fooling Fardo, man. Pretty sad shit, man. Blip, bow. Boom, 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 boom. People trust. Are we ever, said Bumbleclaw Fresh News, eh? Are we ever, said Bumbleclaw Fresh News. Hear that? So the homeboy, the rapper man, who goes by the name of King, beloved, not Rodney King, not Martin Luther King, not Mr. King from, you know, McDowell's, the movie, Eddie Murphy Coming to America, but King from out of Louisiana, from out the motherfucking loo. So yesterday, or the day before, homeboy posted this video via social network with his kids playing with the toolie, playing with the motherfucking locker. Zimissima G. So somebody got the singing. Somebody called the Dunkin' Donuts cops and leaked the video in their hands. Then, boom, King got a visit from ACS and the Dunkin' Donuts cops to his household. So homeboy is trying to avoid going to the big house. Homeboy is trying to avoid going behind the G-wall to go sit up with the real big man them. He's a Mr. G. So homeboy trying to explain to ACS and the boys in blue. It's his right. It's his amendment. So he got to do what's necessary. If I op in the way, then he's shooting like Jason Terry. You get me from? Yeah. So a lot of people is jacking that King is on a clout run. King is trying to become the number one clout chaser. King is trying to get next to Soulja Boy. You know what I'm talking about? On that note, in that order. But what's understood, beloved, don't have to be explained. Boom safe. You heard me, man? This your boy OG Product, man. Y'all know the motherfucking Schlingo fool. Never for it, oh my. Boom, 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 boom.